Hello, my Legion of Doom! We're back. We're playing more Dark Souls. And we're going this way. It just occurred to me, I asked you a question in like the second episode, and I'm already on like... well, I'm a fair bit ahead, let's just say. It's in that... Oh, look at that damage! Gotcha, bitch! Anything else here? That's weird, though. Huh. I'm liking all these wee changes with weapon placement and stuff. Like, there never used to be the Vangarians there, so that's pretty cool. Oh, aye. The rapier one-handed actually doesn't hit an R2 attack, so it's actually a pretty cool weapon because you can parry! Parry! Come on. And now for the secret! Riding an elevator. So I hope everyone's doing okay today. I'm still slightly ill, but nothing too major. It's just this fucking cold, man. It will not shift. It's fucking brutal. Brutal, I tell ya! I'd actually quite like to try and run through all this co-op with somebody one day, but... Try to find somebody that's actually willing to do it at this late stage in the fucking game is a bit fucking hard. Well, probably not as hard as I think, but... Probably more hassle than I'm willing to do. Because you need to set recording times and all that kind of stuff, and with the amount I'm usually streaming, kind of makes it difficult. Lost Bastille, the other way in. Sure, there was a bonfire about here. Ah, there is. Nope. That's the name. Common fruit. I have no fucking idea what that does. I don't think I've ever had common fruit before. Ooh. Ah, here's the bonfire. Yeah! Yes. Can I take that off and stick my shield back on, please? I like being able to power. I can actually stick the pyromancy flame on. Oh, we haven't got a ring for it yet, so it's not that useful, but still, it's pretty cool. Like, we can actually equip our pyromancy fireball, because we don't have any attunement slots. Maybe that's what we should buy this time, is grab an attunement slot with our souls, because we have a lot of souls. Crossbow boy, you're not very nice. Fuck you, dude. Die. Crossbow. Actually, I remember this bit. See, before we go down there, we're actually going to go spend our fucking souls because, quite frankly, I'm not fucking dying to a bunch of assholes. You've travel. Let's go back to Majula and level up. Oh, I'll also open up the path that will be taken just now. Oh, we might actually do that area before this.
Bearer of the seek the lest this land.
Yes, we know Emerald Herald. You want us to go kill people for you so that you can... Really? And how much are we going to need? Well... What's our agility at right now? 88. I'd like to have... Well, I'll take like 90 just now. What else we got? No. Yeah. Actually, I'd like to get some more stamina. Yeah, sure. I'll do. Sure, sure. Not really anything that's got an upper damage output or whatever else, but sure, that'll do for now. Oh, but I actually took every one of your slows. We don't have an Estus Flask shard. Oh, but we can burn the Sublime Bone Dust we found a couple of episodes ago to upgrade the Estus Flasks. There we go. I need to remember where we get a Southern Ritual Band. And we'll also need to eat a couple of souls. Two of them should do it. Ah. Maybe not quite. Was that 800? Or 1,800. So, one more order. So we need to use all three of these. Well, fuck. Never mind. Right, we're gonna go shift the path. Because that is going to be quite important very, very soon. Though, if you don't speak to her and get her to move here, you can actually move it yourself with like a certain intelligence and faith requirement.
Oh, hello. This and only and this shall I provide you.
Move the path, please. So you need 2,000 souls and she does it for you. So basically you kind of take this route and it hides Tower of Flame anywhere, but you can go into Huntsman's Corpse. Which we are going to do right now.
Oh, yes. Done so soon.
So we're going to go take a little walk into the Huntsman's Corpse. It's actually pretty fucking dark. I don't like how dark it is. I can't really see. It's a bit of a pain in my ass. Now, Huntsman's Corpse is a bit of a pain. Like, it's not majorly a problem, but without having any ranged option, really, we're going to be suffering for taking out poison butterflies. This dude's great if you're on a hex build. That dude gives you amazing shit! But only if you have 20 faith and 20 intelligence. You need 10 each to be able to speak to him. Right. I'm going to do a wee bit in here, nothing major, I'm just going to go get the second bonfire though. Ah, bitch. Ah, bitch. The reach on the katana is amazing, but that's about all it's good for, really. I guess sad to say, but katanas are outclassed by just about every other weapon. Apart from katana spam, which you shouldn't use a katana for. Fucking the durability on it's no fucking big enough to justify katana spam, never mind anything else. Ah, fuck you and your sneaky drop down bullshit, bitch. Some sneaky bastards coming in, and we're going to deal with them as we do with all sneaky bastards. We're gonna poke him. Poke. See? Poking our way to victory. Remember you, but never mind. Sneaky, sneaky. You I remember, but you're in a different area if I remember. Never mind. I fucking hate trying to get that item. I can't even remember what it is, but fuck man, is it a pain to get without dying. Overshoot the roll, you're dead. Undershoot the roll, you're dead. Fucking pain in my hole. Knock this shit down. Get a rest of the bonfire. There we go. Very nice, very nice. Right. Now, should really go back to Lost Bastille. I'm going to make Duff's. Right, we'll go through this route. Let's go! What do I want to do with my fragrant branch of yore, though? Like, we could go fight the Rune Sentinels and get to the Bell Tower Covenant. Which, wouldn't it be a bad use yet? But we could open up a new area, we could open up somebody that sells stuff. I can't remember what she sells actually. That's pretty bad. Oh yeah! We just got invaded by the Forlorn. Fuck yeah. Don't know where the fuck he is though. Oh, here it is. Come on, Forlorn. Let's go. Parry timings, bitch. I've got your shit down. Maybe. Oh. Maybe not. Come on. Did have this shit down. Oh, he didn't do the fucking parry bait trick. So that's how we're going to play, huh? Fuck you then. Fucking Forlorn. Give me your souls, bitch. Huh, human effigy. Well, that's not as good as I had hoped. Where the fuck? Oh, there you're shooting me for, you cunt. Okay, what? I've got to just hit a sniper battle. Because, why the fuck not? Oh, wait, I can't sniper battle you with that. SIBO? 15, 15? 12. That's damage, though. Never mind. Got a day anyway. Fuck you, sniper! Oh, that was fairly easy. There we go. Done. What the fuck's done here? A lot of dogs. Here. Ah, just you. Whoopah! Oh! the f- Fucking really? Sonny, a goddamn whore! For sure, fucking plus. Oi, these wee cunts. Oh man, that's just no fair. It's a harsh ass place to put a pursuer. Ooh, Berserker Blade. Shiny. Right, here's hoping I can get my fucking souls back. I mean, it was only 7,000 and all, but fuck that dick. Oh, Royal Swordsman here. Nice. I need to go fucking equip a bow again. See you, you cunt. There we go. There we go, right. Equipment. Change this, equip a crossbow. Why, you ask? Oh. God damn it. I hear any bolts equipped. Oh, those are heavy bolts, huh? Yeah. Fine. I wanted to use tactics, but it doesn't look like the game's gonna let me. I don't know, maybe it will. Oh! How the fuck is that fair? Son of a bitch! Dog. Alright, come on, step your ass out. Alright. No. Okay. Oh, fuck. Let's just try. Oh, can't aim like that. Got you. Haha! Right, can we get this other guy? He's like on there, ain't he? Let's see. You're fucking kidding me. Oh dear god. I am fucking terrible. Right. Well. The fuck, man. The fuck. I am so bad at this game sometimes. It depresses even me. Double swing! Oh. And there goes like 90% of our health already. Yay! That's so good. Oh, you sneaky son of a bitch. Alright, fuck you then. Let's go back to the good old boat. I mean, I can play that fucking game too, motherfucker. Sniper battle, I win! Right, I think that should be good enough to be able to take on the pursuer. Fucking I hope so. I'll take that off. Oh shit, we're over? Really? Huh. Well, you know what we can do? Because that just breaks poise. Can't switch to something a little lighter like this, and then we may actually be able to wear some better armor. Brigand armor, it's not really better at all. Vanguardian armor, oh, that is better. There we go. Fucking Viking armor, yeah. Less fire resistance and stuff, but a little better. Prisoner's Targe. Ooh, that raises our item discovery though. Fuck yeah! Tatas! Oh! Sneaky son of a bitch! You fucking dirty! Ah! Fucking dirty bastard! Oh, that Estus fucking thing, man. Takes so long to chug. Right. I am going to leave this episode here before I end up raging at the pursuer. So, I will see you guys in the next one. Right. So, directly after getting my ass handed to me last time by the pursuer, again, he's decided not to come back. Which was weird. So we've opened up the shortcut. Well, no shortcut, but the way through here. Kill the doggies. We can speak to McDuff if we really want to, but honestly, I can't be fucked. And we're going to go this way, because once you actually manage to beat the pursuer, or apparently even if you just run away from the fucker. Oh, I actually know about this place. Oh! Secret chest! Hey! I don't know about this shit! Sweet! Visions of hope. Yeah, I fucking hope that was cast asunder so many fucking times because the guy at the top of the stairs. He's a dick! But you come through here and there's like explodifying mummies that jump at you and then explode. Do not let them do that, because it hurts like fuck. Like, there was... No, they've all vanished. Well, shit. You stay there, but the fucking corpseified mummies fuck off. Typical. Oh, we're trying to be a sneaky fuck, were you, eh? Well, fuck you, sneaky fuck. Huh. Motherfucking sneaky sneaks. Misfortune and death. What the fuck are you on about? See, a lot of people say this game's hard, but a lot of the time it's just fucking rushing in before you're ready. See? Like, there we go. Easily dealt with. If you run through there, you'll get murderized. But if you come around here and go, I'm a smart cookie. And you just run up here and go pop, pop, pop. Double murderization? Avoided. And then you can do something else. If you have fire arrows, you can do this too. See? Easy when you know how. Need to watch for the fire arrows though, because, well, if you let people get away with fucking attacking you with them, you could be in fucking serious trouble here. Where the fuck did that other one go? Where did you escape to? Come on, you bitch! Where'd you escape to? Come on! Get your ass back here! One slice! Oh! Oh oh oh! Also, never attack till you're out of stamina. Cause shit like that happens where you almost get sliced in half. Fucking thank fuck for the cloth in your ring. That's all I'm gonna say. Climb up here. And yeah, not a great item, but decent. We can come down here and we get Archdrake Shield. Nice. I actually like the Archdrake Shield. Can't remember. Oh, it is pretty nice. But yeah. We actually have a shield on just now that can actually parry spells, which I actually love. I think it's badass. Oh, and we've not fed us fucking Lockstone, are you shitting me? Wait. Oh, because I didn't buy the one for fucking what's on them. God damn it. Oh, I've got enough bone stuff. Whoa! So, Mr. Secret Ninja, fuck. Would you like to get fucked? I'm not letting you fucking sit there and fuck with me, motherfucker. Sneaky fucking assholes. I apologize for this being like fucking pitch black right now, but it's pretty fucking damn dark for me as well. In fact, I think it's actually lighter on the recording than it is on my fucking screen. Secrets. Oh, nope. Try down then, secret. Oh, there's a secret passage down that way. But first, there's some stuff I want to check. Labyrinth, pointless. Pointless ahead, shortcut. That's fucking bullshit. Fucking hate when people try to put signs down to say, oh, there's a secret here. And sure, there might be a fucking secret, but you fucked up. Pointless ahead. Sure, there was a secret on one of these, boss. Eh, never mind. Oh, that takes us back up to Macduff. Right, cool. Let's go. Cool. Oh, man. Oh, there's another chest. Oh, you're not a mimic. I hope. Twin blades. Try parrying. Why? Oh, parrying dagger. Nice. So they weren't actually just being dicks and telling you to fucking parry. There are like two other items in here, but I can't get them because I've not got the fucking stone just now. Which is a pain in the hole. We can, I suppose, go down that escalator and then go try and find some stuff. If it gets too hairy, we'll pull out and go see Macduff. We're in a coffin, we're in a coffin, we're in a coffin and we're going to get murdered. Still have no idea how you're supposed to get that fucking item safely. Oh, yes. I remember this place. This place has exploding mummies. I don't like this place. Luckily, exploding mummies don't actually have much health. They are, however, a pain in the fucking hole. And pretty fast. Luckily, we can open that to get to Sinner's Rise, which we will do in a second. Oh. I don't like it. No. That's one problem with airstock. Nay, fucking stagger ability. Oh, some life gems and shit. That's handy. Ah, nice. Ah, cool. We got alluring skills for them blowing themselves the fuck up. Nope, I'm actually surprisingly okay with that. Now there's another door. Yep. Green blossom. Oh, no. Right. I don't think I want to be here just now. There's a lot of bloodstains there, so that could mean horrible, horrible, horrible death for us right now. So could blowing shit up in our own face. Yeah. Sometimes I am a fucking severe idiot. Fuck you, sneaky. Huh, what's that all about? Alright. I'm trying to think, man. Should we go fucking seek Strand? Should we go see Strand, buddy? Right, fuck it, I'm gonna try it. I'll fail, but I'm gonna try. Maybe I won't fail. Maybe I'll just fucking... Ah! Well... That was... actually pretty easy. Huh. Normally that's a lot harder and it scares me. Strand, you fucking boss. See it now. I could fragrant branch of your strand and we'll get like... I think we'll get Black Swordsman stuff in, which I actually really like the armor, but right now there's really no fucking point. Oh. Apparently I've lost my internet connection. For a second, or Steam disconnected, one or the other. Right, you know what? I'm gonna head back to McDuff's workshop because. Although. Oh fuck, how did I get there again? I can't remember! Alright, go this way. Okay. Yep. Fucking game. Right, I'm gonna head back to McDuff's workshop and then I'm going to. Take a break for this, because I still need to record more Dead Space. Yes! And I also cannot remember where the fuck I am, because I can't see! Is this the way? I think this was the secret passage, huh? Labyrinthian. Yes, this was it. That's nice. Get wrecked, Phil. Decapitation! Wait. I forgot, sometimes these guys can drop flame swath, which is a pretty fucking OP thing. But yes, until next time, folks. See you later.